Hey folks, I am loving the new triggers panel and workflow in Storyline 360. I think these enhancements add up to a big workflow win for busy e-learning developers. So let me walk you through a few of my favorite new time savers, and I'm sure you're going to love them too. So right off the bat, you'll see the trigger panel has a new, more modern look, but really it's the color coding that makes this enhancement more than cosmetic. Now I can easily scan the trigger panel and the colors just pop. This helps me quickly understand what's going on in my slide and spot things like this broken trigger here. And speaking of troubleshooting, I'm also loving the ability to disable and re-enable my triggers. This makes it so much easier to get my custom interactions working exactly the way I want them to. And here's another workflow win. Now you can edit triggers directly from the trigger panel without even opening the trigger wizard. This new inline editing capability is really handy when you want to duplicate an existing trigger and then just make a few quick tweaks to it. Another way to save yourself some clicks is with the new intelligent prefill. Now Storyline 360 remembers the last trigger you created and then uses that as the starting point for a new trigger. Let me show you how it works. First, I'm selecting this custom button on my slide and clicking New Trigger. And see what happened here? Storyline 360 actually anticipated and pre-filled this trigger based on the trigger I created for the previous object. The new trigger panel also lets me group multiple triggers. With one click, I can see my triggers organized by an event, in this case when the timeline starts. But here's the coolest part about grouped triggers. Now I can change an event or object for multiple triggers all at the same time. Find that you work best with less visual clutter? You can also collapse individual triggers under an object, or collapse and expand whole sections of triggers, like I'm doing here. So the trigger panel is chock full of enhancements, but that's just the beginning. The new workflow also includes updates to the trigger wizard, so let's walk through some of those time savers too. Now when you're adding conditions to your triggers, you don't have to open an additional menu. Gotta love saving some clicks, right? And just like the trigger panel, the trigger wizard supports keyboard navigation. Simply tap your way through the wizard and type to filter the dropdown options. I feel like I've barely scratched the surface of all the time-saving gems we've packed into the new triggers panel and workflow. So I hope you'll take some time to get into Storyline 360 and try the new trigger panel and workflow enhancements out for yourself.